For this problem, we're going to sketch the graph of the ellipse given by x squared over 4 squared plus y squared over 9 squared equals 1. Here we have the standard equation of an ellipse. For the given problem, a is equal to 9 and will be vertical since it is underneath the y. B is equal to 4 and will be horizontal since it is under the x. Since the h and the k are both 0, the center will be at 0, 0. Next, we will plot the relevant points. The center is at 0, 0, and the major axis points will be 9 above and 9 below the center. So the first point will be at 0, 9, and the second at 0, negative 9. The minor axis points will be 4 to the left and 4 to the right of the center. So the first point will be at negative 4, 0, and the second at 4, 0. Now we will connect the points to get an ellipse that looks like this. In addition, we can also find the foci. We can do this by using the equation c squared equals a squared minus b squared, where c represents the distance from the center on the major axis. So for this problem, we have 9 squared minus 4 squared, which equals 65. So c is equal to the square root of 65, which is roughly about 8.06. So the two focus points will be at 0, 8.06, and 0, negative 8.06. Finally, we will plot the two focus points, and this completes the problem.